Passenger side door panel is not in great shape either. It's missing the headliner. Back seat's in pretty good shape.